Baby, The Rock's gotta go. Rock's gotta go. Hang up the phone. And Hogan, Rocky. Rocky sucks. Yeah, The Rock gets it. Hey, listen to this. The Rock just wants it. You gotta ask yourself one question. The Rock is dead serious about this. One question. Do you really want to boo The Rock?
There's the answer.
Do you understand the line we're going to cross? Do you understand where we're all going to go if you boo The Rock? Do you understand?
I can't believe these people show no respect to The Rock.
Do you people understand the ramifications of booing the Great One?
The Rock has showed no respect for these people.
Gonna give you one more chance. No, let's not chant anything right now. You people are gonna make the decision. You're gonna make it here, right now, here, tonight. Do you people, one last time, do you wanna boo The Rock?
I don't think they wanna boo him.
Indianapolis could be speaking for the entire world.
And The Rock don't like it.
He's taking it back a bit.
That's fine. You've made your decision. You've made your decision. That's fine. But why do you boo The Rock? Why? Why? Because The Rock, he went ahead and he sold out? Was that it? Yeah, The Rock, yeah, he just worked his ass off, wanted to be successful, yeah, he sold out. Why is it because The Rock has got too big a head? Indianapolis, please. Larry Bird has got a big head, you don't boo him. Since you've made your decision, no problem. Understand this, you have no idea. And The Rock means no idea. What is about to happen? Because come no way out, you're gonna get the different Rock. You're gonna get the Rock you want. Oh yeah, fine, no problem. You're gonna get it all. You're gonna get the jabroni beaten, pie eaten. Trail blazing, eyebrow raising. Crystal clear, have no fear. Make more money than in one night than y'all make in a year. Climb a tree, scratch an itch. Make Hulk Hogan The Rock's little bitch. People's champ, The Rock.
Hogan will be here tonight.
Okay, this can't be Hogan Rocky. It comes out Rogan. That can't happen. You understand this. Now, speaking of Hogan, yeah, The Rock can stand out here, Hulk Hogan, and run his mouth all night about how he's just gonna whoop that ass this Sunday at No Way Out. The Rock could do that. But that's enough. But The Rock's not. He's not gonna do that. You know why? Because The Rock is a man. He's a man and a half. Hulk Hogan's not here right now. Late as usual, no problem. But keep this in mind, Hogan. When you get here tonight, The Rock is gonna confront you face to face, eye to eye, like a man. And he's gonna tell you exactly what he's gonna do to you at No Way Out. If you smell what The Rock Whoa, 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 whoa. You people made up your mind, you made your decision. Sing Along with the Rock is over. Oh, it's over. No, I know it. I'm sorry, baby, but it's over. Forget it. Out the window. Out the window. What? Let the Rock go. Oh, what? You come out, you boo the Rock for 10 minutes, and all of a sudden, at the end, oh, yeah, if you smell, yeah, 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 yeah. No, no. No, 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 no. That ain't happening. No. What are you, a bunch of sheep? That's some self-respect, for Christ's sakes. The Rock, and only the Rock, says this, is cooking.